Even for the tap.
Fair point. But I can't stomach the barman at the King's Arms.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
You look ravishing, Catherine. I swear we'll never love you.
Not in a million years, William.
So, madam, your card.
I seem to have...
Where is my card?
Go on in, sir and madam.
Without cards.
Dear madam, I am soon to become a prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I shall go and find the Peace of Eden.
As you wish. I'm off to meet Freddy.
The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key. I can't do this on my own.
Stop this! Nick her!
Thank you.
escort. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
You jeopardized the both of us.
What can I say, Devin, really?
My arm! My arm!
Hey, you can't be here!
Gentle!
What's going on?
What's happening there?
Gentle!
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with her then?
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam? That hurts. Gentle. 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 My arm.
Started on politics.
That hurts.
Come into it. We serve Queen and country.
That hurts. Gentle. My arm! My arm! That hurts! That hurts!
Dreams. The plans are somewhere nearby. Now for the vault. Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere. I don't want to hurt you. Walk. Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me. Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Fry?
You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
I really must be going.
Miss Fry, may I have this dance?
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun, but the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up. And mine begins.
Thank you.
Freddy.
Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Look. Right. I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith. Now to find the real royal guards.
We're finished here.
I'll get you out. Hold still for a moment.
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance?
I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Fuck!
What are you doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy. But you do not listen.
Requiescat in pace.
Rectify my mistake.
It has barely begun.
London will perish without me.
You flatter yourself.
I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order.
You were, Mr. Starrick.
You were.
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry is stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it. I think you belong in the field with me.
A carriage! Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Did I never mention?
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Fry, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Fry. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Fry? Mr. Green. Kneel. I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abeline implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Fry?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Fry.
Sir Jacob Fry.
Race you to the train.
You're on.